I'm Dr. Aruna Nandasena. I'm a genitourinary surgeon. That means a surgeon who deals with the kidneys and bladder. Today I'm going to talk to you about a relatively new technique to treat kidney stones. It's called renoscopy and laser lithotripsy. Renoscopy means sending a tiny camera into the kidney, and laser lithotripsy means using laser technology to break down this stone. First, let's get an idea about the kidneys, etc. So, you can see in the diagram that each person has two kidneys, and there's a tiny tube called a ureter which drains the urine from the kidney to the bladder. And from the bladder, you pass urine when you desire. So, we are using this natural tube system through the kidneys, ureter, and bladder to pass a camera backwards into the kidney and then have a look and treat the stone. That is what is called renoscopy and laser lithotripsy. So we'll be passing a 3 mm tiny camera through this bladder, ureter, and into the kidney, and it will not damage any structures. Then the laser fiber will break the stone into tiny pieces. Again, it will not damage the kidney or other tissues. The tiny pieces of stones are removed through the camera itself with a tiny net. So in the video, in the short video we are showing you, you can see how the tiny camera goes through the bladder, through the ureter, and into the kidney, and how laser is used to fragment the stone and take the pieces out with a net. Now, this is a relatively quick procedure, so it can be done as a day case surgery. That means the patient comes in the morning, we do the surgery in the afternoon or morning, and then the patient goes back home in the evening, he's discharged. So the cost is also quite less, and the main point is he can recover very quickly. He recovers from the surgery. He might have a bit of burning when he passes urine or a bit of pain, but no major symptoms, and in 1 or 2 days he can also go back to work. So the recovery is quick, and there are no incisions at all in the body. We don't make any cuts. So therefore, all the problems or the complications of cuts will not be there, like, you know, pain, infection, or scars of the incisions are not there, which is a huge advantage. So this is what we call renoscopy and laser lithotripsy, which is a very good modality of treating kidney stones which are about 1 to 1.5 centimeters. So I hope you learned some important points about this new technique, which is called renoscopy and laser lithotripsy. And I hope to meet you in the future educational programs that we have. Thank you.
Sri Lanka's first internationally accredited hospital chain for quality and patient safety.